There is nothing under heaven that is not fastened to the touch of the shaping spirit of imagination.